many interesting, important, and valued, highly esteemed people. I understand that your lucky number here is 3. We have 3 programs under the project established here in the cluster: ecocultural tourism, green governance, and interlocal cooperation. This is one argument for 3 as our lucky number. Second argument for 3 as our lucky number is the cluster has 3 municipalities: Mantikau, Lugait, and Naavan. I think this is quite a good coincidence that you choose 3 as your lucky number. But if we look from the perspective of the whole Delicacy project, our lucky number is not 3. This is much bigger. Our lucky number in Delicacy is maybe 16, because we have 16 best practices from 5 countries to choose from for your own proposed project. Then we have 16 pilots for improving the life of the people. They all have economic and social effects if carried through in a good way. And I think this is the most important thing: touching the people, involving the people, making your government activities participatory, because people want to participate in your plans, want to accomplish a better, sustainable life. And another thing, I want to make you a big, big compliment, because in comparison with all the other pilot cities I saw before, and I have seen them almost everywhere, this project here seems to be so much younger, so much fresher than everything you can see in the other pilot cities around. Because look at the appearance of your project. This is mainstream youth culture. So I understand that your ecocultural tourism is not only looking back at traditions, but it makes the